you're off to Rishikesh.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently hum Haridwar gaye the for 2 days. And on the second day, we decided to visit Lakshman Chula, which is very near to Rishikesh. Rishikesh is 19 km far from Haridwar and takes around 30 to 40 minutes to reach. So yeah, enjoy the day with us. So this is the world famous Lakshman Chula. It's always crowded, like you can see. जो सबसे खराब पार्ट मुझे यहाँ का लगा, like लोग मोटरसाइकिल, बाइक्स, everything इसके ऊपर से लेके जा रहे थे. The bridge is so narrow, crowded, and उसके ऊपर अगर मोटरसाइकिल या बाइक आता है तो बहुत ही कम जगह बचता है चलने के लिए. And moreover, जो बाइक चला रहे होते हैं उनका कोई स्पीड लिमिट ही नहीं होता है. बहुत तेजी से वो लोग आते हैं and they don't care about people standing or walking over the bridge. So this is the only down thing which I noticed here. Otherwise it was good, the weather was amazing, it was little windy as well. So if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, please share this with your friends and family. See you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.